To piggyback off the statistic that Dr. Shaw shared with you a few minutes ago, 10,000 people retire every day in the nation. Now you couple that with the fact that, or the estimates, that Texas population will grow from roughly 28 million to around 50 million by 2050, then you're looking at a demand and a need that must be met. And I'm proud to see that Southwestern Adventist University is stepping up to help meet that need.